front of Iron Bridge, which is a beautiful architecture actually, and I've been all the way down just by the river and taken a few shots, not sure good or bad, you'll see once I go home. What I'm trying to achieve here is to get some reflection of the bridge in the water. However, it's not working that well because the weather is very dull at the moment. There's not much of a blue sky which helps actually to get the reflections. So I'm trying, and I'll post the pictures as well if they're any good. So yeah, the trick is long exposure, narrow aperture, and clear sky gives you a nice, good reflection. And if needed, you can use some ND filters as well to cut down the light. So let's see how it goes. Thank you.